Hello and welcome back. So I went ahead and made a second base next to the cave, just due to the fact that there was so many enemies spawning in over here. It was ridiculous. But I am going to kind of run out and see if I can't find more deer. And or boar. I know there's some over here, I want to say. I think there is, I'm not too sure though. Gotta love it when work calls you about overtime. Don't really care. Okay, I'm in search of deer and boar. So I can make a long shot, but I can't make a short shot. So I'm basically just going to try and get as many pelts as I can. That way I can start crafting a bunch of stuff. Thank you. Last time I was here, I don't remember there being, like, tribes people here, but, I mean, I guess anything's possible. Hello. Here's a little village. There's a deer. There we go. Do I have bones? I do have bones. So, two rags and three bones. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Combined. Equipped. Alright, so I got some boar meat, as well as some boar hide, but I have a feeling I'm going to need more, so let's go chase down this guy. Let's see what we can craft now with all of this stuff. So there's a water skin. So two boar skin, raccoon, rabbit, deer, boar skin, two rags and three ropes, one, two, three, there we go. So I need more deer and more boar now. I mean, all I'm trying to do is make it back to my base. Alright, so we crafted a bunch of stuff on this episode. I think I'm going to leave it here. I'm going to go ahead and save. And then maybe start the next one. But we'll see. I'm not too sure. You won't see it anyway until it airs next week. But like always, thanks again for watching. And next episode, maybe we'll try and craft more stuff. Maybe find a cave. Who knows? I gave you my heart.